Let's say that we had a cube. Let me draw the cube here. So we have a cube, and we know that the volume of this cube is equal to 512 cubic centimeters. So my question to you is, what are the dimensions of this cube? So what is this length going to be? What is this, I guess you could say, depth? And what is this height going to be? And we know it's a cube, so these are all going to be equal. And so like always, I encourage you to pause the video and try to figure it out. Well, let's call this length x. If that's x, then this is going to be x, and then this is x as well. So if the volume is 512 cubic centimeters, that means that x times x times x is going to be equal to 512. Or we could say that x to the third power is equal to 512. Or we could say that x is equal to the cube root of 512. So what's the cube root of 512? And the easiest way I can think about doing this, if I don't have a calculator, is to just try to do a prime factorization of this by hand. So that's what I'm going to attempt to do. So let's see, does 2 go into 512? Sure, 512 is even, so this is going to be 2 times, let's see, 256. Yep, 2 times 256. 256, that's also divisible by 2. That's 2 times 128, which is also divisible by 2. That's 2 times 64, which is also divisible by 2. That's 2 times 32. Let's see, I could keep going. That's 2 times 16, which is 2 times 8, which is 2 times 4, which is 2 times 2. So 512, that's the same thing as 2 to the, let's see, you have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. That's 2 to the 9th power. But what we care about is what times itself is equal, what number, if I have 3 of them and I multiply them together, get us to 512. And to think about that, we could say, look, I have 9 numbers here. So let me divide it into 3 groups. So if this is one group, and this is the next group, and then this is the next group right over here, we could say that 512 is the same thing as 2 times 2 times 2, which is 8, times 2 times 2 times 2, which is 8, times 2 times 2 times 2. So 512 is the same thing as 8 to the third power. So we could say that x, I'll do it over here, x is equal to the cube root of, instead of writing 512, I could write 8 to the third power. Now, what's the cube root of something to the third power? It's just going to be this something. So x is going to be equal to 8. So if the volume here is 512 cubic centimeters, each dimension is going to be 8 centimeters. So x is equal to 8 centimeters. This is equal to 8 centimeters. I'm just writing the units now. This is equal to 8 centimeters, and we're done. But if you didn't know offhand that 8 to the third power is 512, this is a reasonable way of coming to that conclusion. Anyway, hopefully that helped.